wait. So this tree looks a little bit odd, so I thought I'd give it a quick little explanation. So it's basically horizontal, and the reason that is because when it was just a little tree, the wind was blowing it in this direction, which caused it to just grow that way until it is what it is now. So now it's a big tourist attraction. And yeah, so that's why it's horizontal. Carry on.